Ever since Mom saw those online videos of dogs playing with puzzles, she's been on a mission. She's bought every kind of puzzle imaginable, and now I'm her little puzzle prodigy, or so she thinks. She says I'm supposed to be smart enough to finish these puzzles within a minute. I mean, come on, she can't even finish her own food in a minute. Let's be realistic here, Mom. At first, I was skeptical. I mean, what's the big deal? But then, she started putting treats in them. And not just any treats, chicken liver and salmon bites. The smell alone drives me crazy. Now, I'm all in. My best time so far? 4 minutes. Not bad, right? But I've got a theory if Mom puts even better treats in there, I might just beat my own record. Honestly, they should add puzzles to the Olympic sports. I've been training every day, and I'm pretty sure I could win a gold medal for solving the toughest puzzles in the world. Watch out. World! This Corgis got brains, and I'm going for gold.